Hello friends, welcome to the video. So in this video we are going to talk about advertisement, and we'll basically talk about the benefits or the advantage. Say there are used to be questions on the IELTS and they talk about the advertisement, like what do you think, what is your opinion, advertisements are good for the society or good for the kids, and sometimes they talk about the content, right? So in this quick video, I'm going to talk about the advantages or the positives or the benefits of the advertisements on the society or on the people. But I will make another video in which I will cover the negative impacts of the advertisement. I'll give the link in the comment section. So that being said, let's begin this video here. Okay, before I go and explain all the bullet points which I have, which I prepared for you guys, before that, I would like to tell a story. Like, just I think advertisement is a very common topic. It's like we all are aware of this. So before to go in deep and discuss about the bullet points, I would like to tell you a small story. Here on the screen you can see this person, it's a company. Say you have started a new company, a new organization, okay, and you are providing some sort of services, but nobody knows about you because you are new in the industry. So what you have to do? Your primary responsibility is to promote your services. Your primary task is to let people know what you have to offer. So basically you need a marketing team, a sales team, which can promote your products. Okay, or you can say you have started a new company, say for a new cell phone, right? Or say some sort of detergent, some sort of soap, whatever you want to call it, item X. Your primary task is to promote those, whatever all your products, so that people come to know about you. Yeah, we have, there is a company and that company is selling different type of products. So this way you will come to know, you will let people know about your items, your about services, your products. So basically advertisement helps connecting companies and people so that these companies can sell their products to the target audiences. Say for example, there are multiple companies in the industry and they are manufacturing same product X. So for a customer, there will be a wide range of items to choose from. Say a same company, say for example, now we have a cell phone, is there in every hand, right? But there are different companies who are manufacturing cell phones. So for a customer, as a customer, I have different options to choose from, say starting from Nokia, Samsung, iPhone, what else? Blah blah, some Chinese company at all. So for a consumer, for an end user, I have different options. But how I came to know about those options? Through media, through advertisement. Because I saw those advertisements on the television, and then I saw, oh my god, there is a new phone in the market. Right? So this way I'll come to know. So end user will come to know about these things. Another positive. Advertisements only we come to know. Say you can see there is a sale on the occasion, on the festivals, so Diwali sale, or there is a discount by say year end discount, or you have launched a new product and you are giving 10% discount on the product. So people, end user, come to know about different offers, different discounts going on in the market through the advertisements. Say for example, there is a company who has recently launched a laptop for the students, and there is a parent who want to buy a laptop for their kids, but the problem is they are not aware of. Now after watching an advertisement on the television, they will have an idea, oh my god, there is a company which is just launched a new low-end configuration or to fulfill the student's requirement, a computer, a laptop within 20,000. So I came to know through the advertisement, I can go and buy that one. Simple. Other things. You need to have a team, you need to have a team who can support your advertisements. Like you need people to make your advertisements, right? So basically this advertisement industry is providing job to the number of people, or basically you can say a significant number of people are getting job through the advertisement industry. Okay, because we need to make a 30 seconds advertisement, we need hundreds of people to support. Okay. And then again, when people, when as a company, say you are the director, head of the company, and you are going to an advertisement company and asking for an advertisement for your company, definitely you would like to hire someone who is well known, a famous personality. You can see nowadays cricketers are more there on the screen, or the Hollywood or Bollywood actors are there on the screen. The point is, say we have a significant number of people who wants to see Sachin Tendulkar on the screen, or say Rahul Dravid, or say Salman Khan on the screen, right? If you are going to ask one of them, if one of them is going to promote your product, people will enjoy watching that advertisement, because the love to see their favorite hero, actress, actresses, actor, actresses, or sports person on the screen. So even people are enjoying as well. They are getting the information. Along with that, they are enjoying also. They are enjoying the 30 seconds or 1 minute video. Aaj kuch tufani karte hain. Like that. Now, I think this diagram, I have drawn this diagram just to tell you a brief story so that you can yourself connect these points, like as an advertisement company, what it does, how people are getting benefit from those advertisements, and how employment, how other people are getting benefited, and how the organization is getting benefited. So these are the positives. Now let's quickly go through the bullet points, and then you can use those bullet points to write your own essay. Now let's talk about the bullet points. So first bullet point says, advertisement is a key part of a modern business. We saw, right? You need to advertise your products and services, then only you will survive in the industry. So advertisement is a key part of modern business. Second point, it says, tell customers about their product and services. So this is how, because through the advertisement only, companies would be able to communicate or would be able to showcase their products and services to the end user. Third bullet point says, informs about the range of choices we have. As I said, as we discussed earlier, like in the video, there are different companies who are manufacturing same product, say cell phone, say detergent powders, right? So through the advertisements only, people come to know like they have various options to choose, a wide range of options to choose from, okay? So this way you can make use of these bullet points and write a complete sentence. Advertisement is a creative industry, provides job to many people. We have discussed, right? Advertisement is a big industry and it provides job to significant number of people, as it involves a 30 second advertisement involves many people, starting from writing the dialogues and preparing the setup, preparing the other things like camera setup and all things. So basically, advertisement industry provides job to many people actually. So basically it's helping us to reduce the unemployment, or it provides more employment. Fifth bullet point says, people enjoy watching their favorite person on the television, as we discussed, right? Say for example, Deepika Padukone, she's favorite actress of many people, right? And people love to see her on the screen. So basically people are enjoying watching those guys on the television, and they are promoting your product. With advertisement, bullet point 7-6 says, with advertisement, more okay yeah so without if we do not have this industry, advertisement industry, there will be more unemployment, because nowadays a good number of people are working with the industry. If we do not have this industry, then there will be loss of jobs. There will be more people will be unemployed. That is not good for the country. If we do not have advertisement, people won't even come to know about the different products. Say there are different companies who are manufacturing the same product, but without advertisement, it's going to be hard for people to come to know about the different products. Say in cities or in the area in which the company is there, it's good for those guys. They can come to know within the city. But to reach out far beyond the city is going to be hard without the advertisements. What are the other advantages? People come to know about special discounts, sales, offers, right? It helps a lot. So basically it helps both. It helps the companies to sell their products. It helps to the end user to save some money. Because if you are buying something in the discount or in offer, then you will save some money. Make people aware what is new. Yeah. Through advertisements, people are come to know, say, every year or every month you don't buy a cell phone, but there are companies who are launching a new cell phone every month. But by watching the advertisement, you will come to know, yes, there is something new, something latest came into the market. So this way, it will help you to increase your knowledge, your awareness as well about the products. Okay. Next thing, put companies in competition ultimately benefits the end user. What I mean by this? Say, there are companies, say now if you, for example, there are two companies who are selling same product, same cell phone, having same features. So there is a company who launched the new version of the same device having one additional functionality, right? Then the other company will also do same. Other company will also provide the same feature. But now if they want to sell their product, they will provide the services, the new device, the latest version on the lower rate than to the existing one, right? So ultimately there will be a competition between the companies, but the end user will be benefited because in the end you will get the device at the lesser rate. Okay, so guys, this way you can make use of these bullet points and you can convert these bullet points into a complete sentence, and then you would be able to write your complete essay. Stay tuned for more. Thank you.